was a...
To Venus and beyond.
Okay.
Okay.
Now this year's nominees for Record of the Year are...
Lady Antebellum. Lady Antebellum and Paul Warren produced this.